Identity SA is a computer-based interactive artwork that creates abstract reflections of the visitor's appearance. It acts as a visual and acoustic mirror which distorts the continuity of the visitor's physical existence into ephemeral patterns and flowing motions. Humans are the only species that strives to achieve an understanding of its nature and purpose. Since ancient ages, we have struggled to find satisfactory answers since our capabilities of introspection are very limited. Often, we try to observe ourselves via a reflection through our social environment. Despite these efforts, our self-image always remains unclear, fuzzy, and ambiguous. We can't even preclude that it might be an illusion. Identity SA reminds the visitor of the fragility of his, her own self-awareness and existence. The installation mimics an abstract painting whose moving brush strokes create a portrait of the visitor. The integrity of this portrait can only be preserved by the sustained activity of the visitor. Whenever he, she stops moving, the portrait becomes increasingly vague and fuzzy and eventually disappears entirely in a swirl of colors. This continuous struggle versus one's own disintegration metaphorically reflects our permanent exposure to the trait of losing ourselves through mental and physical decay. According to Buddhist teachings, sickness and aging together with birth and death form group of four inescapable sufferings. The suffix in the title for this project stands for sickness and aging. In Identity SA, visual and acoustic output is created via a swarm simulation. The agent's positions and movements are transformed into a painting by employing a variety of different visualization techniques and styles. These techniques include methods for rendering agents with textured surfaces, spray spots, short line segments, Roman, Japanese, and Chinese characters, and connecting the positions of agents with straight or curved line segments. Furthermore, post-processing effects such as blur and afterimage are also applicable. The swarm simulation and the visualization parameters can be changed via a scripting language and therefore allow to easily create choreographed transitions in the swarm visual appearance. Camera-based interaction is based on a simple motion detection algorithm that affects the agent's movements as well as their coloring. Each agent tends to move towards the center of tracked motion that lies within its local neighborhood. In the absence of interaction, an agent's color is solely determined by its orientation, but whenever the tracking system detects a visitor's motion, the agent's color is additionally affected by the corresponding pixel color in the camera frame. The ratio of orientation and interaction-based color change is proportional to the amount of detected motion. Sound synthesis also depends on the movement of agents and visitors. Only a subset of all agents involved in the generation of sound. The probability that an agent creates a sound is proportional to the square of its angular velocity. Sound synthesis is controlled by several parameters such as frequency, amount of frequency fluctuation, mixing ratio of harmonic overtones. All these parameters are controlled by the state of agent. In addition, white noise is added to the overall audio output. The amount of white noise is proportional to the amount of visitors' motion. We hope that Identity SA creates an aesthetic experience that provokes visitors to reflect on issues like identity and transitoriness.